got back from the doctor's office, and all the tests came back negative, so I don't know what Brad's got, but...